Hi guys, so I'm really annoying today. It's Saturday and I normally am at drama when it's finished. So, you know, I was like, oh, I'm going to have a nice lay-in. Yeah, my mum told me last night, my sister's coming round at 8:30 because she can't drive at the moment. I won't go into detail with that, but she can't drive at the moment. She's coming round at 8:30 and she wants me to take the dogs for a walk with her. I was like, why does she have to come here at 8:30? Why can't she just get the bus at like 12 or something like that? And she was like, oh no, she wants to get up early. I was like, yeah, well I don't. So don't wake me up. Like, don't be waking me up. And she woke me up at 8:30 in the morning. I had plans to stay in at 1. Stay asleep till 1. I'm so annoyed. I can't go back to sleep though because I'm already awake. I'm so annoyed right now. And I'm having leftover pasta, but it has to be extra, like, heated because, you know, you don't want to get ill. So I've heated it and now it's ready.
It's actually really healthy.
It's got pasta, tuna, and then a load of veggies. I think the only thing that's non-healthy is the pasta and the sauce, which really isn't that bad, so I'll show you what it looks like. It's got, like, tuna instead of sausage because we normally have pasta bake, which is sausages, but we have tuna and then pasta and then just I've got like peppers and sweet corn and things like that, and it's really good. I am obsessed with Rebecca Black. I don't even ask me why. I don't know why. I don't want to be, but I am. Like, her YouTube channel is pretty awesome and I don't want to be obsessed with her because a lot of people, she gets disliked quite a lot, but last year like everyone hated her and now quite a few people really like her and I'm one of them. She's awesome. You need to go check her out if you haven't. Well, apart from the Friday video, go and check her actual beauty stuff out. It's pretty fabulous. Hi guys, I know I've got a bump here, but just ignore it if you can. I was just eating my dinner and I was thinking, my breakfast, sorry. I've got a hospital appointment on, I think it's either this Wednesday or next Wednesday. So if you don't hear a video from me, that's why, because it takes all day to get up to London. Well, it takes like an hour to get up to London. The appointment's normally about 2 hours. And then it takes like, we always like to go to a museum, so that's probably about 2 or 3 hours, and then a hour ride home. So it takes quite a while to get there and back, and I don't think I'll be able to film. So if I don't film and I don't hear a video from me, then that's why. But it's nothing like serious. I just have this like every year. I have a checkup, so yeah, because of my heart. So it has to be, if I need any other medicine for it, then they can get me that then. If not, then I'm good to go. So yeah, apart from that, I just wanted to tell you because I might not have a video up, but on like the Tuesday of whichever week, I'll tell you then. So guys, no.
Up in the bar, all smoking cigars. What we were drinking, I was whiskey straight from the jar. Talking about them better days and not that far. Whoever's coming back to mind, you better bring the guitar. You play a sad song, yeah, sing it from the heart. Tell a sad story, yeah, tell it from the start. Pass me on the pain that you need.
Hi, so I just literally filmed a outfit of the day. So it's going to be up soon in the outfit of the week kind of thing. I'm going to do a smoothie challenge, which will be fun. And I'm doing my hair care, so I'm getting my hair care stuff out. My mum has hid the iced tea because I drink too many, but I can't find it. I need one. I'm really annoyed because the bloody dog woke me up at 8:00 this morning. How do you feel? How do you feel? Come here. Come here. Come here. He's not coming yet. He woke me up at 8:00 in the morning. Bar King. Yeah. Boom you. I normally get up at 9:00. I know it's like, oh, it's only an hour, but it's still an hour. Come here, come here. You make a little boy. There's a cute little puppy. Yeah. so cute, but he's so loud, like louder than me, and I know that's not even humanly impossible, but he's not human, so he's louder than me. And I can't take it. He's so loud in the morning. And it's like, shut up. And now I know how people feel when I sat over there, it's because they were like, shut up. I'm going to get my hair cast off and... Hi guys, so I just filmed my hair care routine, and then I went in the shower and done that routine. So if you want to go and see how my hair is so nice and shiny, I guess. I don't know. It's shiny. And then that will be up soon. It's taking forever. So I was like, oh, I'm just going to go in the shower. And like, I thought it would be up before I came out, but it hasn't even started uploading yet. So I'm really annoyed. And I'm wanting to do the smoothie challenge, and I'm editing this and another video right now, and I'm gonna get something to eat because I'm hungry. And yeah, I just done the smoothie challenge and it was freaking disgusting. And I didn't even complete it. I had like one zip and I nearly threw up. Look at how much mushroom I've got in here. And there's all the mess from it. And I'm uploading my hair care routine. And it's taking forever, so I may have to put it in the trousers on tonight. I don't know. I'm listening. But I'm gonna wash up now. Hi guys. So I'm sitting here and I'm gonna edit what I'm filming this vlog. I've got a cup of coffee. I'll show you how it's delicious. Come here. Come here. Yeah. And I'm uploading my hair care routine, but it's taking freaking ages, and it's only 8 minutes, and like a 15 minute one has taken faster than this, so I don't know what is going on, and I'm obsessed with the script again. Don't even get me started with this. Hi guys, so I'm just watching Friends at the moment and they're having quite a fun. Yeah. So on Wednesday I am going to the hospital for a checkup, like I said. It's only a checkup, it's nothing like, oh my god. It's nothing like serious. They're literally just gonna check up and see if I need any more medicine or if I need another scan or something like that, and then I can go home. So that's what we're gonna do on Wednesday. So if you don't hear a video from me, that's why. I'm very sorry about that. But I may pre-film one tomorrow, so I'm not sure. But I might pre-film a really funny good one tomorrow, like a challenge or something like that. So I might do that, and I just wanted to tell you that, so yeah. All right guys, so the hair care failed to go up 3 times now. So I'm just gonna put the smoothie challenge up and this vlog instead, because it's just not going up and it's wasting my day. So I thought I'd do the vlog instead. I've already done a hair care routine, so not much really changed, but yeah, the smoothie challenge will be up soon and this will be up soon. So I hope you guys enjoyed. Like this video if you like vlogs. Comment down below your favourite, just like any back to school videos that you want to see, and subscribe if you want to see more. Alright guys, see you guys later.